Hey guys, my name is Shreya. Today we are doing one of the most requested videos. We are finally taste testing each other's Faso's orders.
I have eaten at Faso's before, but very long time ago, like when I was in college.
I used to eat Faso's once in a while going to college or while coming back if I was really hungry.
I think I used to eat a lot of Faso's when I was in college because A, affordable food, B, good food, and C, also the only chain of restaurant near my college.
So it's like ordering a chicken dish with a paratha, just that it comes in one dish.
My order is very reliable, which means it's a bit basic, also the best.
Knowing my colleagues, I'm definitely feeling pretty confident.
My order at Faso's is a reshmi chicken kebab wrap, Swig jeera masala and a banana lava cake for something sweet.
The wrap is a reshmi chicken kebab wrap, is that right?
I don't really like reshmi chicken that much because I feel like it's not that spicy.
Okay, I'm really loving these wrappers because they are really giving this wraps a look. Should I dress up as a Faso's role in the next Luke's or Luke's video? Go check out that series and let me know in the comment section below.
Why is it so sweet? Is this the dessert?
Surprisingly, I love this wrap.
Oh my god, ye dil mange more.
The onions and chicken, great. The sauce, not so much.
What I like about this wrap is that the flavor is so subtle. It's not very strong.
This is also super lightweight to eat. Like, I feel like I've already finished half of it and I would just want to keep eating more.
I don't think I'll have it again.
Ye chocolate drink hai kya? Jeera!
If this is anything like Jeeru, I am gonna love this and it's gonna get full 10 points from me because Jeeru is the best. Don't fight me.
I like Jeera rice, but Jeera masala drink.
Smells quite Jeera-y.
This is the only thing I'm excited about actually.
Think of this drink as Hajmola in a drink format.
That is interesting flavor. It's like Coke without the sweetness of the Coke. It's got masala in it.
Thank you for whoever had this in their order. I feel like someone ordered all of this just so they don't look stupid ordering this.
This just feels like it's gonna clean my stomach.
Dessert! Who ordered dessert? Is that dessert available in Faso's?
The concept of banana lava cake is quite new to me. And you all know me, I'm always excited to try new things.
In terms of desserts, definitely not the best dessert that I've eaten.
I love this. I think the banana cake is so like light and fluffy and really delicious.
It's such a weird texture. When you taste it, it's caramel custard as baby food.
It has that banana flavor, but it's not too overpowering and it's not too sweet either.
How is this a banana lava cake?
Amazing strategy to get a dessert involved.
I'll give this a 5 on 10.
An 8 out of 10.
A 6 on 10. My order at Faso's is the chicken bhuna wrap with cheese and a green apple soda.
I like this already because there are only two things.
Ooh, there is like a giant dollop of cheese, or is that mayo?
Does this have mayo? I think this is mayo. I don't like mayo.
I really love the idea of bhuna chicken. Na to usko chabana padta hai, na uski haddiyan nikalni padti hai.
I think there is also some mint chutney type thing happening here inside. The chicken is really good. It's very soft and smoky, so I like that about it.
The cheese and the mayo has given it this twist that was really required for this role.
I don't think that's mayo.
Mystery sweetness kahan se aa rahi hai pata nahi.
Why is there only the sauce on the top and all the main meaty part of it like in the middle? I'm hungry when I order a wrap. I just want the chicken in my mouth first.
I have not tried this before, but this definitely looks like something I would eat because the chicken is nice and juicy, spicy and also sweet, which we don't know where it's coming from.
Next is our very, very artistic labeled drink.
I'm always a little suspicious about drinks which are green in color or blue in color because green apple ka drink green thodi na banega.
I feel like I've had something similar like this in my childhood.
As a green apple soda, it's questionable.
Now I get the point of this drink. It's a little bit fizzy.
You know, when fruits are turned into non-fruit things, they lose a lot of their character and flavor.
I'm not a fan of this drink for sure, and I wouldn't order it again.
Overall, I'll give this order a 7 on 10.
6 on 10.
And 9 out of 10. My order is a cheese melt chicken wrap and a Coke.
I love cheese, I love chicken. I can't see how this can go wrong. So I have very high expectations from this order.
I feel like this wrap is going to be pretty lightweight because it's really thin and just long. Doesn't have a lot of filling.
Cheese and melt and chicken. I can see those three things here.
Honestly, do not like the cheese wraps that they have. I'm intrigued to try this, though I can't assure if I like it or not.
It tastes like someone wanted to like mix an Indian version of cheese, like a ghee and cheese together. They mixed it up.
This is so bland. My personality is more flavorful than this wrap.
Where is the mayo? Where are onions? Where are other vegetables or any other sauces? That's literally two things.
Seriously, people eat this?
How can a cheesy chicken wrap be dry?
All three flavors very bland, adding to one really gigantic bland flavor.
It's quite sad. Who is this person?
I do not blame the people who made this, but I do blame the person who ordered this. Why would you torture yourself like this? There are other ways to torture yourself.
I don't think I would order this ever because I'm Indian and I need some flavor in my food.
Whoever this order belongs to, please meet me later. Actually, don't. I don't care at all.
Can't wait for this Coke to just like cleanse my palate.
This bottle cost 60 bucks. Loot macha rakhi hai desh mein.
This Coke has never tasted so beautiful. Like, there are so many nuanced flavors in Coca-Cola that I've never experienced in my life before.
I feel the Coke genuinely saved this order, and I know I say it all the time, but this time I really mean it.
The Coke is cutting the cheesiness of this roll, which is good because there is nothing else to cut.
I'm gonna give this order a 3 on 10.
I rate the Coke 3 on 10.
A 2 on 10. 2 is for the Coke.
My order is a masala chicken tikka wrap with potato wedges and thumbs up.
The next best thing which you can make with potatoes after fries is wedges, so I'm already excited.
Potato wedges are the most bottom tier when it comes to potato snacks. Fries and hash browns and even aloo jeera for that matter tastes so much better than potato wedges.
I am a huge potato wedges fan.
Also, this is the quantity of potato wedges. Like, isn't it a little sad? Amongst potato wedges, this would be like the top tier of potato wedges because this is actually really good.
The masala to veg ratio in these wedges is just the best.
I feel like if I put all of these potatoes together like this, then I can form one side of a potato.
It is crispy. It has a good potato to the outer crust and masala ratio.
I did not even know Fasos had wedges.
Ye to pura aloo ban gaya. Look, this is like a full potato look.
I feel like the best thing about Fasos for me is this thing that they use, the roti, like it's really nice and fluffy and light.
Looks very orange andar se, like bad butter chicken.
Smells like a curry. It's really calling me, wants me to eat it. And I'm like, thoda sa to sabr kijiye.
Okay, no, I got only the roti.
The chicken tikka is great. There are some onions in there.
The mint chutney in it is just doing it for me.
Good call on including mint mayo in your wraps. Fasos.
The chicken tikka is not very spicy again, which I love. This is probably my new favorite because it's so crunchy because of the onions, but it's also really delicious because of that flavor of the chicken tikka and the mint mayo.
Did you guys buy Viba Factory or something? Because it's everywhere, it's great.
I can't really complain about this. This is a solid order so far. I'm a little sad with the size of this thumbs up though.
Ye toh maine kabhi piya nahi. Just kidding. It's just thumbs up.
So I feel like thumbs up for a masala chicken tikka wrap is a great beverage.
I'm not reviewing this, I'm just drinking it. Everyone knows what thumbs up tastes like.
Why don't I like thumbs up? Meri marzi.
Meri marzi.
I honestly can't think of any other beverage that would go better with this.
I just don't like the fact that thumbs up is a little bit more strong, I think, in terms of soda. It's a little less sweet.
I think I'll give this order a 9 on 10.
An 8 out of 10.
A solid 8 on 10.
What? I won? Guys, I mean, I did say that I will win, but honestly, I was just manifesting it. So, I guess manifestation works.
Let us know your Fasos order in the comments below. And it's a wrap for this video. For more such videos, subscribe to BuzzFeed India.
What is my name? Oh, yeah, sorry.
Reshmi Chicken Kebab Wrap.
Is it fizzy? Should I do it?
Hey, I'm Aishwarya and I'm here to do what?
Chicken Reshmi Kebab Wrap. What's in a name?
चीज नहीं दिखा तो इससे पहले थोड़ा पॉज करके देख लो.
Can you not look at me when I'm eating? Oh, that's the ML. I thought this was $475.
I don't put all my life on the internet.